Mirko Prokop knocked out Hidehiko Yoshida via amazing right low kick. This is the best low kick KO from Mirko Prokop. From the time I remember him, this was a pure demolition. Hidehiko Yoshida was unable to stand up, purely unable to stand up to do anything. Despite he was a judoka, he had a solid striking, but versus Mirko Prokop he really had no chance. Take a good look, challenging to hit him, and amazing kick to the leg. Yoshida, stand down.